46-52.
Let me tell you how to use these things. Tethers are more powerful than the beam of your grapple. They're great for moving super heavy salvage. Try it out. Press and hold the secondary input for the grapple to begin placement. Point where you want the salvage to move to, then release the input to create the tether. Cancel command you can send, but take note that it clears all of your tethers. Go ahead and try it now. Yeah, there you go. Now, you've got unlimited tethers during this training exercise, but after this, when you need more, you'll have to buy them from the kiosk. Let's see how well you can handle them. Try and clear out a bunch of that scrap. You can stack multiple tethers on one object to increase the pull force. You can also chain objects of any size together to move them as a group. I've seen some cutters do incredible things with a daisy chain of tethers. Thank you. I said, tethers are your friends. Once you get the hang of them, you can get pretty creative on how you use them. Now, when you're ready, let's go back to the hab and continue with the day.
Good morning, Shipbreaker. Your allocated shift time will be commencing shortly.
Cutter, it is my distinct honor and privilege to introduce you to the rest of the crew in our sector. Sound off, everyone.
Hey, Rook. Name's Liz. I was the worm until you showed up, so thank you. Now I get to do the hazing.
What are you talking about? We don't do that. Welcome aboard. Don't listen to her. I'm Dee Dee. Kai! Your mic's still messed up.
How about now?
Better.
Oh, hey, I'm Kaido. Kai.
Mic's still busted, huh?
Oh, yeah, still waiting on the wreck to get through.
Heaven forbid they give us functional gear.
I'm sure they're working on it as fast as they can. Cutter, I added you to the Sector Comms channel. It can get lonely out here. Helps to check in with each other from time to time. All right. Enough chin-wagging. Let's get back to it. Weaver out.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Later, Rook. deposited. Applying credit to account. Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Oxygen reserves are low. Reminder, asphyxiation can lead to missed salvage goals.
Thank you.
Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited. Salvage goal achieved. Rewards allocated. Salvage deposited. Applying credit to account. Salvage deposit registered. Account credited.
You got 60 ticks till this turkey's done, Cutter. Gobble, gobble.
Salvage deposit confirmed. Applying credit. Registered. Transferring credit.
Hello, Shipbreaker. You have one incoming transfer.
Hey, Rook. I was thinking our crew should crack some beer sometime. You know, shoot the breeze, fantasize about a debt-free life and all that. Not that that's gonna happen anytime soon. Like, Weaver's been at this for years. 20, maybe? I was just getting kicked out of grade school when he started. Dee Dee sends most of her money home. Goes through links, of course, with huge transfer fees. And Kaido, well, great. He just hasn't really taken to the work. Lynx calls him a low earner. As for me, I'm trying to get there as fast as I can. I just need enough to get me one.
Thank you for sticking through to the end of this video. And if you like what you saw and want some more, why not hit the like button, maybe subscribe, and then check out one of the videos or playlists soon popping up on the screen. Or just head over to the channel for even more options. Already subscribed? Then hit the bell icon here or on the channel and get notified when new videos go live. As well as being here, you can also find us over on Twitter and Instagram. Links are provided in the description below. But either way, it's bye for now, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.